Roger DePaul has had a love for painting since first grade. DePaul often made designs and pictures of houses and nature, which allowed him to receive a scholarship to a fine arts college.
I never went into fine arts. I went into design and development. I guess honestly, I figured I could make a living being a designer, and I wasn't sure I could be an artist. I tucked the interest in drawing and painting aside, and my whole business career was in design and development. In 94, I started painting again. Janet bought me some watercolors for the first Christmas after we retired. I hadn't painted for so long, I wasn't sure I could really do that.
DePaul started setting up some of his work at shows in Williamsburg, Virginia.
That started the new career.
Fire!
Like much of Richard DePaul's art, it is inspired by the colonial Williamsburg architecture, like the mansion right here.
I love the history and the architecture.
Richard DePaul's art has been featured at Yankee Candle, local markets, in magazines, and even local coffee shops.
My style is very meticulous and tedious, and about 4 hours is the most I can spend doing that. Then I have to take a break and do something else. Consider myself one of the luckiest people in the world in that I'm doing something that I love. The eyes are still good and the hand is still steady, and I think I can do it for a lot more years.
I'm Anna Liebtrot, ABC 13 News.